MPCB versus MCCB. MPCB. MCCB. Abbreviation for motor protection circuit breaker. Abbreviation for molded case circuit breaker. Used specially for low voltage motor on off control. Used for low voltage distribution circuits as well as motors. Can protect motors against overload, short circuits, phase loss and under voltage faults. Can protect motors against overload and short circuits. Also provide under voltages, earth faults and phase failure faults, but these features are made available with additional accessories. Maximum load current can be set based on the full load current of the motor. Overload, short circuit, and trip delay time can be set based on the application. Selected based on the full load current of motors and maximum possible short circuit current. Selected based on the maximum load current and maximum short circuit current it must interrupt safely. Can withstand the starting currents without interrupting the circuit. Must be selected based on starting current of the motor. Have an adjustable bimetallic strip for overload protection. This strip can be adjusted between two set values. Overcurrent value of MCCBs can be adjusted from 40% to 100% of its rated value. Can protect a motor against overload and short circuit. Used in motor protection circuits can protect against short circuits only. Hence additional overload relay and contactor is required. Some MPCBs come with an auto-resetting feature which allows motors to resume its operation after a short period from the occurrence of overload trip. This feature is not available in MCCBs. To watch similar useful videos, kindly like the video and subscribe to the channel.